And it's part C of the last question of the 2018 Calculus BC exam. We're almost done. Let P of 4 of X be the fourth degree Taylor polynomial. I'm almost as excited as if I was really taking the test. For F about X is equal to 0. Well, I guess I technically did, but I didn't follow the, you know, timed interval. Use the alternating series error bound to find the upper bound for the absolute value of P sub 4 of 2 minus F of 2. Now we learned two types of errors when dealing with basically Taylor polynomials, sort of like a Lagrange form of the error. And well, we have a nice, fairly actually simple process if the series happens to be alternating. The alternating series remainder. What the heck is this expression about, and what are they asking us to do? If a convergent alternating series satisfies the condition where a sub n plus 1 is less than or equal to a sub n, then the absolute value of the remainder r sub n, the absolute value of the remainder r sub n is less than or equal to the first neglected term. So the absolute value of the difference between the value of the series minus the value that you're getting from whatever degree Taylor polynomial that you're working with, alternating series, not any Taylor polynomial, is equal to the absolute value of r sub n, that is the absolute value of your error, and we're looking for that upper bound of that error is, well, less than or equal to a sub n plus 1, the first neglected term. So what we are going to do is we're going to simply look at the fact that this is less than or equal to, well, we're talking about the fourth degree Taylor polynomial that's alternating, so we just need to look at the fifth degree basically term. We're going to use this expression and how it creates that, well, that fifth degree. And you kind of really don't need to, but I'm going to do that for just teaching purposes anyway. Glancing down at my notes to make sure I don't mess this up. So this is less than or equal to the absolute value of negative 1 to the n plus 1. Well, again, we have the second, third, and the fourth degree terms here, so we're looking at the fifth degree term. So we're looking at negative 1 to the 4 plus 1 power times x, and we're looking at an x value of 2. So 2 to the n plus 1 over n, which again is 4, right? Yeah, because we're 4, n plus 1 is 4, times 3 to the fourth power. Now, that's going to be negative 1 out, well, that's absolute value, so that's going to cancel that out anyway. And so we're looking at 2 to the fifth power over 4 times 3 to the fourth, or basically we're looking at 32 over 324. And yeah, so the upper bound is equal to, actually, look, I'm looking back and forth now. I would have been better just to do this. If we look at this, I've got 2 to the 5th is 2, 4, 8, 16, 32. 4 times 3 to the 4th, so 8. So the upper bound of this error is equal to 8392781. And that is the end of our 2018 Calculus BC exam, or the end, at least, if this is the only video you're watching, of number 6. I'm Mr. True. Bam! Go do your homework.